we had a tea session in our literature class where we set out tablecloth, picnic mats, we brought in teacups, teapots, we brought in cakes and muffins and all that to reenact a scene from The Importance of Being Earnest. The reason why we did this is because it is important for our students to understand the context of their literature text. And sometimes, being in Singapore, they can't always understand what it's like to have English tea or to be in England or to have tea outdoors. Our classroom is actually a closed room, so there's only one entrance and exit. And for this, when the students came into the room and they saw the tea party all laid out for them, they were very happy, they were excited, and they really enjoyed that lesson. This was one of the ways that I tried to make the text come alive for them, and my students always say that they look forward to coming for literature classes because in the class they get inspired to do many things and to say whatever they want in relation to the text. The classes are a lot more exciting.